Okay, so here we are, off to SIP again. The boss is taking us. We are going to go ice skating, we are going to go playing, it is going to be awesome. Our DD is here, let's see.
It's another family day outing. It's the last day of the Chinese New Year celebration. And we're off to Suzhou Central. And when we get there, we'll see what to do. Some people, however, want to go ice skating. Baby, what do you want to do?
I'm thinking, Mama.
He's thinking of being cute. Well, it's going to be his first ice skating experience today.
Excavator. School bus. Police car. Bicycle. Let's use another book. There's no hot chocolate
at this
Starbucks, which is ground floor.
But there's 10 Starbucks in this mall.
Yeah, so we will have to go one floor up to get me a hot chocolate and a double espresso for my crew here. Nothing too filling because it's almost lunchtime and we are meeting some other buddies, so just something to fill the gap, and then we will see from there for what's on the lunch menu. We have a croissant for lunch and it's so how chip. Ayal is so happy with all the women around him. Okay, so we're at the ice rink getting tickets to go in. I'm not sure how much the tickets are, but as usual, one person gets the tickets and then we will just Alipay or WeChat our share to that person.
found out about Naya being able to go in. He is apparently too young for this. So what Craig and I decided to do is we will get tickets for two tickets for ourselves, and we'll take turns to watch Naya while the other one can go in and have an attempt at going on the ice. We're going to try and limit the injuries.
No, we're going to laugh at your injuries.
No. I want to go in with Craig so I can hold on to him. I can't hold on to other people's men. But at the same time, I also want to watch Laya. I don't want other people to watch Laya. But let's work this out and...
I want to watch you go on.
We'll make this work.
Okay, so we got two tickets. Lyle's too young to be on the ice, of course. So we have to take turns, unfortunately. It would be nice to take him on the ice. But I'm sure I'm rusty. I haven't been on the ice in maybe 10, 12 years.
Oh, who's like you? I've never been on the ice rink.
And I really want to see you on the ice.
So what's this cue for?
This cue is to get your skates.
Okay, so these gloves that we have are for...
The gloves are when you fall, so you don't get your hands so cold.
And get frostbite.
And get frostbite.
Okay.
Because some people like to do this on all fours.
Which would be me, I think.
Which I can't wait to see. So yeah, I was really hoping I could take this little monster with me on the ice.
No, he'll have his turn another day. Not today, another day.
Hey, you want tickets? I'll have the tickets now, son. Okay, he's got the tickets, we're not going anywhere. So the ladies are all getting ready for the ice. This is actually going to be funny.
I'm slightly nervous.
Why?
Because I've never ever done this before.
Never.
The closest I've been to an ice cream was on TV.
Oh, you've seen it on YouTube. And you, Faith? Is this the closest you've been to an ice rink? So this is definitely before she hates me and is swearing at me and let's see that walk, girl. I like the smooth criminal. I like the smooth criminal look. And so it begins. She's going on the ice on her own. Go, ladies. She's gonna fall hard. And Resh is on the ice by herself, holding the side. Woo! Let's see. Where is she? There's a Hong and a Sue. And there's a mommy.
No.
Just for you.
No.
My mask fell.
There we go.
There's mommy. See, mommy's on the ice. You see, mommy's on the ice. Mommy hasn't fallen yet. Here they come. They are so slow. Are you laughing at them, my boy? Where's the girls? Come on! Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes and we have no idea where Resh is gone. Her. I suppose we have to check the floor.
Nah. Just a quick scan. Okay, we found a Sias.
And now we got a JC that's about to hit the ice. JC, how long ago have you been on the ice?
5 years.
Wow. Beats me by another 4 or 5 years at least.
Face, next year you'll go on the ice, I promise.
Okay, so JC has found a Sue. And then you got a Rink. Okay, this is too good. This is too good.
Okay, so the guys have decided to change the size of their skates. For some reason it was not comfortable enough. And this time, they're going together.
I didn't fall hard, because I know how to fall. But I knew the camera was on me, so I felt like...
No camera was on me.
The girls are back. I think they've had enough.
Go again, man?
Not today, thanks.
So a little bit of a vlog. I think I've had enough. Okay, I haven't been on the ice in how many years? I can't do this anymore, I'm too old. Yeah.
I think the guys decided they have had enough of ice skating for one day. I hope they're making some lunch plans. Because a pizza would be a good idea right now. Boys will be boys, right? Only difference is the size of their boys.
Your skates are supposed to fit.
So Lyle is having starters already. Bread sticks.
You can't put the whole thing
that way.
Yeah.
Turn it. You're worse than Jamie Oliver with the jam. Chili jam. Hey, turn the stick
properly. But you know how to eat this. Why are you showing off? You know how to eat that.
That's a mouth.
That's a no-go area.
No, he's playing. He's making nonsense. He's just playing.
Oh. Suck it, suckers.
And that's all, folks.